Okay, Ethan back again with AUC Gaming. I'll be playing more of the Maleficent modded Spyro Reignited Trilogy. So with the Spyro 2, I'll show you guys here in a minute. Okay, so on. So on Spyro 2, if you go to Dragon Shores, after you've beaten the entire game, so to get if you get everything in the entire game, you actually get this power up, which gives you unlimited super flame. And then basically Dragon Shores, you can play all these games. It doesn't give you really anything.
Hey there, young fella. I'd sure like...
Just gives you these tokens.
Free, free, free! Hop aboard, my...
Promised, here's your one token. When you have 10 tokens, try visiting the Dragon Shores Theater.
So basically you get these clip tokens, and then once you get to 10, you can go to the Dragon Shores Theater. All that does is make it to where you can play cutscenes of the game. So it's not really all that big of a deal, or really important. I already got the one thing that you had to get in order to, or that you were supposed to be working to strive for, to get all the gems and all the orbs. So, however, if you restart the game, you'll keep the infinite super flame. So, that's cool. Well, we'll go to Maleficent, Season of the Witch, which is also Spyro, Year of the Dragon.
Stop her! We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Where are the eggs?
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it!
So there we go. Just one second. So unfortunately, it still sounds like Spyro, like when she sneezes. Would have been better if they would have modded that too. Alrighty. Thankfully, all of the abilities that you've learned in the previous game carry over. So, like that, charge, dive. This is deep enough to dive in. So I'll probably end up watching all of these that just to let you guys see the differences, because they do have differences.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, use the right stick. To quickly center the camera behind you, tap the center camera button. You can also look all around by pressing the action button.
In charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in places you'll never find in 1,000 years. Besides, even if you could find any eggs, our expertly trained armies would hunt you down and take them back. Do I make myself clear? If I find you here again, I am going to be very angry, and you won't like me when I'm angry.
Promises, promises. Well, anyways. We'll be right back. Just like Spyro, on the previous game, they have a jumping thing with Hunter.
You'll have to glide to get across to it. Press the jump button, then press jump again while you're in the air to glide. Just follow me. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hovering. To hover, just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Actually, it's just before the end of your glide. See?
Spyro, whenever you walk through any power-up that looks like this one, it will allow you to fly for a while.
So there's all these gems down here, so you have to collect all of them, but at the end of that, you are actually going to need this fly power up. To get to this egg. So I was wondering, there was like a little video thing here.
This lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could get it. You can dive underwater by pressing the charge button when you're on the surface, and charge underwater by holding down charge as well.
Alrighty. But first, we'll be right back. Yeah, I still need 14 eggs in order to get into there. Well, actually, I guess I only need like 9. Okay, there we go. Now we got all the gems, 100% homeworld. Think I can pay for Sheila now.
Spyro! My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen... I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up.
Yeah, I can.
I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah! I reckon you'd be one of them dragons then.
Yeah, name's Maleficent.
I like Sheila, she's pretty cool.
You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know? Then all of a sudden you left. Poof!
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah, and the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out of the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
So, moving on. Nope, that's not one that I can break. Neither is that. Or any of those. I don't think I can break this one. Nope. So, Sunny Villa first.
Ferocious Rhinox have overrun our town and kidnapped the mayor.
Those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1, I'd have finished them off ages ago.
This Rhinox is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using the attack button.
Thank you.
Just like in the previous game, there is stuff that you have to go back for. Like, technically, Sheila's not unlocked because I haven't completed her homeworld yet, so. However, there is something else to go up here for, which is this.
You'll return to the last place you got zapped.
So, just like the previous two games.
Could have worn him down sooner or later. Thank you for rescuing our town. Esmer, I ordered you with one of our famous giant chicken eggs.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
It was still the chicken dance, though.
Found this gladiator training arena that also makes for a pretty cool skate park. Care for a test of your boarding skills? I bet you can't catch all 15 lizards running around here. Just come back if you want some boarding tips from the master.
Huh.
While you were boarding, I found this in a lizard burrow.
Cool.
All right. If you can catch all the lizards before time expires without wiping out, I might be able to scrounge up another egg. Go get him, Spyro.
We'll be right back.
Sorry, what?
Whoa, that was sweet! And look, there was another egg in the lizard burrow.
Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are working on a clever plan to take them back.
Still mad at us for hanging his underpants on top of this tree. We'll just wait over here while you give him a swift kick. get up really steep cliffs like this one.
To get past this moose, he knocked Billy clean through a wall. If you don't mind, we'll just hang out here while you give him a good kicking.
If you ever forget how to control a character or vehicle, just go to the pause menu and select controls.
Oh.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you've finished witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Now we can finish Shiny Villa. Or I can finish Shiny Villa. God dang it. Oh.
What? Mark? Have shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again. If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across here. From your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Of course, money.
Well,
bags.
Well, if it isn't my ooh, yes.
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button at the very top of your jump and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide. Generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator.
Cool. Well, at least now it's been clogged.
Step on this.
So first I'm gonna go around getting all the gems. And then we can get the egg. I got three of these sun seeds into that pot. There's one, which is the shortest. The next one is the second shortest. Makes it a little more difficult to get the thing in the pot. And the next one is the longest. Goes the other way, goes up these steps. And fun.
Now that's what I call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
All right. So now there's another one like that where we have to go. No. Up here.
We usually wake up our wick.
First, let's get the egg, and then we'll get all the gems. There's a way to get where I want to go, but I can't remember it at this point. Oh, I think I got it. Thank you. down here. Sorry about that.
Are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
So I'm pretty sure this is one of the ones that you actually have to unlock something before you can complete it 100%, which is Sergeant Bird.
The dragonfly help.
Hmm.
this egg. They were giving them away at the tiki lodge last night.
This would be where you'd play as Sergeant Bird, but I don't have him unlocked yet. He's in the next homeworld.
Spyro, you're just in time. I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro. And best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the Drep?
So this first egg thief doesn't have very much speed. You can catch up to him without having a super speed. Now the next one they actually turn on the power up. Trying to get all the gems and then they focus on the speedster. Got him.
My friends borrowed the Rhinox submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Rhinox failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Yep, we'll have to get them out. Thank you.
want a quick summary of your progress in a world? You can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in.
Like so.
To get more distance when gliding, just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Thank you.
Wow.
Destroy
I can't
that.
Believe I survived that blast.
Steal
it's
one.
It's a good thing I kept this egg one. Nice and safe in my pocket.
Jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends.
Oh,
alrighty.
I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox.
Cool.
For you, the tunnel is...
Thank you. to hit all the Rhinox and not hit a single mine. Well, I missed. Just about to the end. Got him, finally. That's okay. Right.
Thank you.
not sure how to get up there.
Over to the balloon.
But first,
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spellbook. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
So mean.
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You, come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
This one's actually quite easy to beat.
When I heard the sorceress was planning to ambush you, I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.
God dang it. Like I said, not too hard.
Okay, Dragon. You've managed to survive longer than I expected. But you haven't the slightest idea what sort of dangers lie ahead of you. I suggest you grab your cat friend and whatever eggs you found and hightail it back home while you still can. I'm telling you this for your own good, you know.
Excuse me.
Spyro, Zoe told me that if we hit that doodad up there, the portal will open. Why don't you try spinning this rock at it?
Let's try it. Enchanted towers.
Spyro. Ha ha! What a...
Alrighty.
Sergeant Bird, 90068. Awaiting orders, sir.
I think you'll have to find your commanding officer for that. Hey, what are those things?
These are the latest military hardware. PBX-9 rocket launchers, state-of-the-art.
So why didn't you use them to escape?
Because I have limited ammo, and I wanted to conserve it. For this! Say, where'd you come from? I thought dragons had all been dead for 1,000 years or something.
Well, the rumors of our extinction were slightly exaggerated. We just wanted a little peace and quiet.
Well, if it's peace and quiet you want, you should stay clear of my homeworld for a bit. I reckon I'll be blowing up Rhinox for weeks. Cheerio!
Ladders or walls that look climbable. Just jump onto them and you'll grab them with your claws.
No.
Spyro. This is a super flame power-up. You'll find more just like it scattered throughout all the worlds. Why don't you try this one out by using it to break all these planters? I think I saw a Rhinoch hide an egg in one of them.
Oh, that's right. That's for the planters. Finish it.
I have to train the hummingbirds. They...
Sir, the situation is this. Yesterday, at 1845 hours, the Rhinox invaded. We defended as best we could, sir. But without your leadership, we couldn't put up an effective resistance. By 1900 hours, the rest of the squad was captured, and the Rhinox had complete control of the base.
Okay.
Had blocked the...
Okay.
Had blocked the way out of this next cave with a security door, and I don't think you'll be able to blast your way through this one. I recommend you land on the weights and carry them to the pressure-sensitive security switches on either side of the door. When in position, press the charge button to drop the weight. Press the action button once to look down, and press it again to look up, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
permission to cheer, sir! Hip, hip, hooray!
All right.
It's great to have your back, sir.
What was that mission for? Back that way.
Before I was captured, I recovered this egg from the enemy, sir.
Alrighty.
I'm ready to be debriefed, sir.
Now we can go back and do that one.
A game of hide and seek. Is a sign of your honorary membership to the lodge.
All right.
Well, that's never happened before. I hope it's not a bad omen.
Okay, so... let's go to this one, I guess. Icy Peak.
Supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through.
Hey.
Well, I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
Just don't know what you're doing. Thank you. I just have to figure out how to get up there.
right up, Spyro. Behind this door. I owe it.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance. Attacked. Will you please help? Thanks.
In myself.
Got him. Oh my god.
I put up. Ooh, by the way. Thank you.
Let's see here. Gems. I'm pretty sure that's all the eggs. Yep. So it should be a level complete. Okay, y'all, that's going to be it for this video. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to give me a nice big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and as always, ding that bell icon to get notified every time I come out with another video. I'll be coming out with them as often as possible. Oh, this is a pretty funny little video.
Fifo-fifo-fum! Oh, well, shoot. Fiddly-fo-bro!
Watch this first, and then I'll finish my ending.
We should help her. You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it. No problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Anyways, now I'll finish my whole ending here. Don't forget to check out the description if you want to check out Cindy's books on Amazon, Audible, and iTunes. Also check out the description if you want to check out the other channel, or if you want to check out or help out the channel with Patreon or buying some merch. And see you next time. Oh, and check out the description for all my social media accounts: Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, and TikTok. Laters.